many rail fans, the Pennsylvania Railroad was the standard railroad of the world. Now it lives on in the form of the PRR Eastern Region. Could this be the standard simulated railroad of your computer? We've got an exclusive look at the Railyard. The Pennsylvania Railroad Eastern Region is the result of 6 years of work put in by 10 highly dedicated route builders. The majority of this route covers the Penn's network between four key cities: Altoona, Philadelphia, New York, and Washington, D.C. While the route is designed for running PRR equipment, modern-day Norfolk Southern and Conrail stock, such as this double-stack train, won't look out of place. For the most part. So, if you had to guess how many miles of track are included in the route, what would you guess? 1,000 miles? 2,000 miles? Close, over 3,000 miles of Penn track are packed into this route. When many routes focus on quantity, quality is sacrificed, but not here. The forests are densely populated, and the cities have easily recognizable landmarks. Some nice pieces of track to drive along include the famous Horseshoe Curve and the Rockville Bridge. What I like most about this route is how much you can explore it. You can find the Strasburg Railroad, Three Mile Island, and even a reference to 2001 A Space Odyssey if you look closely enough. The quality of the included stock is mixed. Some models, such as Train Artisans E-Units or the K4 Pacifics, are sharp, but not all of them are as impressive. I won't take off for this, though, because the focus is on the route. If you're not satisfied with what's included, you can always find other models. Because of the enormous length of this route, I can overlook the default objects and textures. However, there are some issues that haven't been fully addressed yet. For example, the speed limit over the entire route is 100 miles per hour. This may be okay for the Northeast Corridor, but it's definitely too fast for winding through the Appalachians. The activities suggest speeds, but you're on your own if you're in explore mode. Track work in some areas is also a little rough. Fortunately for the most part, you probably won't notice it, but this is an issue that is continually being addressed. By this point, the question on your mind is, can my computer handle it? The answer to that is yes and no. While the route has been successfully tested on computers with 512 megabytes of RAM, frame rates are extremely low in the cities. On my own slightly above average computer, frame rates range from the 20s outside of the cities to the lower teens in highly populated areas. You'll also need at least 3 gigabytes to store the add-on as a mini route. There are two methods of getting this route. One is to download it from trainsim.com or Columbus Locomotive Works. The second is to apply to become a beta tester and buy the DVD version for $10, which includes a large roster of locomotives and cars and access to updates. What you've just seen is the latter, though some of the stock I've downloaded elsewhere. Though the route may always have some issues due to the extent it taxes the simulator, its sheer size and endless opportunities for activities will make it an unforgettable driving experience. I give the Pennsylvania Railroad Eastern Region my seal of approval with a final score of 96%. That's the wrong line. I give the Pennsylvania Railroad...